Previously on Good Kids versus Bad Kids.
Hey, snitch! Teacher, you stole
this
my,
is my work! You stole.
I'm going to the girl Brookie in my class with the glasses sleeping.
Do you not have a home?
No.
Come with me. Hello? Wait, I thought Katie was with you.
Actually. I wanted to talk about your daughter bullying me. Katie? Yeah.
Why is she bullying me? Are you?
I don't know. She just keeps calling me a nerd.
Did you tell the principal or teacher?
The teacher yelled at her and said she sent her to the principal's office.
Well, she told me that she was going to be at your house today.
She wasn't.
You'll be here until your parents come. So make friends and I'll see you around. Bye.
Sigh. Marie! Hey! What are you doing here?
I don't have a family.
Sad, sad, sad. Mine just died.
Sigh. What's the meaning anymore?
To get out of this orphanage.
All right, let's blow this popsicle.
I want out of here.
I want
stupid.
A popsicle.
I know a route. Let's climb over the fence.
I'm scared of heights.
Me too.
I can't even blow up.
But my favorite thing's this.
Mikey.
What do you think you're doing, mister?
Ha ha. You got caught.
You all are stupid. There's a door right there. I escape all the time.
Sigh.
Stop doing that sigh.
This way. I have $4 for all of us.
I'll only eat it if it's black.
I'll lead the way. Come on, let's go.
Run. Run. Run.
Okay, this is where we're going to hide now.
Isn't this where?
It's been nice knowing y'all.
Bye, suckers. You're not leaving without me. I'll do my copies. I'm Princess Walk.
Finally, I got away from those suckers.
Katie, why did you bully her and why did you lie to me? You're grounded for the next 2 weeks.
I want a new shirt.
You only go to school and back home. And if you don't make 100 on that test, you're getting grounded for 3 weeks.
I know you told my mother that I bullied you and I'm gonna make your life visible.
That Brooke girl is just a joke, right?
I know.
Like, she's, like, with her nerdy class and, like, oh, I'm a perfect lady.
Ha, 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 ha.
And then she's, like, I get to tell other people's moms.
I have an idea.
Yeah?
Let's copy off her homework. Or not her homework, her quiz.
That's perfect idea. Bell ring. Let's go. You want to come to my house?
Yes. I don't have a home, so it's fine.